What's up, anatomists? Going over the foramen today of the skull. We're going to orient ourselves real quick. And this region right here is the anterior portion. This is actually the ethmoid right here. And then this is the sphenoid. And going towards the posterior, you'll find the occipital bone with the foramen magnum. The foramen magnum is this large hole or foramen where our spinal cord goes through. We're gonna take a closer look at these. We're gonna start with the sphenoid, and we're gonna start right here. This hole on both sides, that is the optic foramen. And then inferior and lateral to that is this hole right here. It's the rotundum. So inferior and lateral to that is the rotundum. Inferior, lateral is the foramen rotundum, or the rotundum foramen. And then we have the sella turcica right on the lateral side of it where it pockets down right here. That is foramen ovale, and foramen spinosum. I'm going to do another view so that you can see that. Here is sella turcica. It's like a saddle. Foramen lacerum, foramen ovale, looks like an oval, and foramen spinosum. One way to remember this is that Cowboy Ross is going to sit in his saddle, and he's going to grab the reins from the optic foramens. He may pass through some rivers for foramen rotundum. He may pass through some oceans and streams for foramen ovale, foramen spinosum. He may even have to get his feet wet in the lakes, foramen lacerum. A few other foramens, which are a little bit more posterior, is this right here on both sides. This is the internal auditory or acoustic meatus. This is the petrous part of the temporal bone. So that's the internal auditory or acoustic meatus. And then inferior to that is this right here. These are our jugular foramens. And the foramen magnum, and then hypoglossal canal. So let's go through it real quick. Optic foramen, rotundum foramen, foramen lacerum, foramen ovale, spinosum, jugular, hypoglossal canal, foramen magnum.